All the stakeholders must improve implementation of adoption program. Smriti Zubin Irani has posted on January 14, 2020. Adoption is no longer an act of bringing a child home, but it is a legal process where all the rights and privileges of a child are safeguarded along with the transfer of the responsibilities to adoptive parents in a legal manner, said Union Minister of Women and Child Development Smriti Zubin Irani in New Delhi today. She further said that a large number of parents are waiting to adopt, even as the total number of reported adoptions is less when compared to the figures of the destitute and orphan children in the country. The Women and Child Development Minister was speaking at National Consultation on Adoption organized by CARA, Central Adoption Resource Authority, a statutory body of Ministry of Women and Child Development. Smriti Zubin Irani urged all the stakeholders that deliberations must lead to a way forward in order to improve the implementation of the adoption program, thereby ensuring the best interest of the children. She further said that the government is committed to take all the measures to ensure a bright future for the children of our country. Officials and the stakeholders from all the states and the union territories participated in the consultations. Major issues deliberated upon during the national consultation were simplification of the adoption process, bringing more children in the need of care and protection into the adoption pool, rehabilitation of older and the special needs children, and issues related to the adoption being faced by the implementing agencies and the state bodies. The consultation was attended by the Secretary Women and Child Development Ravindra Panavar, CEO and the Member Secretary Kara, and Deepak Kumar, and other senior officials from the Government of India.